सो ये जो जोन चेंजेस है ना, ये जोन चेंजेस काफी डिस्क्रीटली हो रही है. लाइक गवर्नमेंट ने अपनी कोई नोटिफिकेशन में बताया कि ये रेड है, किसी और नोटिफिकेशन में चेंज हो गया है. तो ऑपरेशंस भी जब तक सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट के डायरेक्टिव्स ऑन ई कॉमर्स की वेरी क्लैरिटी दिस जोन वेदर इट्स अप्लाइड और नॉट, इट इज डिपेंडिंग ऑन लॉट ऑफ दोस सिचुएशंस ऑन द ग्राउंड व्हिच इज हाउ इट इज अनफोल्डिंग. करेंटली वी आर स्टार्टिंग इट अगेन वेरी स्लो इन वेरी फ्यू सिटीज विद नॉन एसेंशियल्स इन रेड. For Ghaziabad, we have not started our operations as of now because the central directive says so, and this is how it has been panned out as well. So a lot is changing on the ground, guys. Let's be very patient with this. We want to start our operations as soon as possible. There are few zones, few cities where even though on ground people are saying that it has changed to orange and zone, but the central government directive for e-commerce has not changed that. So that will also depend on how the results and execution will play out. So be patient. We want to start our operations as soon as possible. As soon, we'll be the first one to reach out to you once we get any notification on Zimmer.
सो अमित, एज कपिल ऑलरेडी मेंशंड, जैसे आपको अभी बताया था, आप लोकल गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज से टच में रहिए कंसिस्टेंटली, एंड जो भी आपको पास वगैरह का रिक्वायरमेंट है, लोकल गवर्नमेंट अथॉरिटीज आर द बेस्ट पीपल टू इन्फॉर्म यू ऑफ दैट. और दिल्ली में अगर आप नॉन एसेंशियल्स के लिए काम करने को रेडी हैं और अगर आपके पास रेलिवेंट पासेस और मैन पावर है, तो आप हमें अपना सेलर आईडी दीजिए एंड गेट इन टच विद अस एंड वी विल ट्राई टू मेक यू लाइव. बट विद रिस्पेक्ट टू गवर्नमेंट रिलेशंस एंड पासेस आपको चाहिए कि नहीं चाहिए, वो आपको आसपास के लोग और गवर्नमेंट ही बता पाएंगे. तो प्लीज बी इन टच विद देम.
There were slots which got opened up, I think, day before yesterday, and based on which lots of sellers did end up scheduling. So it actually depends on your super category and your vertical and the space mix in that warehouse which you want, which will determine whether the space is available or not. So in general, the space has opened up. We have lots of interest from sellers, even for onboarding, even for scheduling. So just wait for the next slot which opens up because we did open up slots day before yesterday. All of you understand, right? Like how the manpower situation is panning out in the country. Everyone knows what if there is a labor shortage, there is a dependency across the supply chain which happens. So which part of supply chain is a problem, we cannot highlight that, but this is because there are some issues because of which we are not able to process the orders because of capacities. So be rest assured, we are working on to increase our capacities as much as possible. We are working on to make sure that you are able to get your orders and be ready to pick back that as much as possible.